Here is the tutorial which will show you that how to process orders and generate manifest on IndiaRush seller panel. Log in to www.indiarush.com/sellerpanel/. Log in into seller panel account with user ID and password. After login, you will see below window where you can see your all orders. Click on filter. You need to filter the confirmed orders and then click on generate shipment label on the right side of the screen. Click on filter. Filter the ready to dispatch orders and then click on print shipment label orders on right hand side of the screen. After clicking print shipment label, you can download invoice. You need to pack the product in white or cream plain packaging material. Pasting invoice on packed product is mandatory. How to generate manifest? Click on manifest tab. Click on generate manifest. Click on download manifest. A PDF file will get generated and it contains all the shipment details for which AWB generated. Tally the manifest with physical shipments and take two printouts. Give one copy to courier person and take receiving on another copy from courier person. Signed copy needs to upload from the upload manifest tab. See manifest copy for your reference. Any issue related to order processing, manifest or courier, mail to order.mgmt@indiarush.com or contact 9188608570024.